Okay guys, before we get into the video, I want to make a quick disclaimer. This game is 18 plus. It contains loads of mature content. So if you're under the age of 18, please do not watch this video. Thank you. Good morning, Team Heart. Ivan here, back into the video. Today, we're going to be playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare. This is the remastered version, so it's like the old one, but, you know, with better graphics. You get it. So, I'm really excited to play this. I have kind of started it, but that was before, because I gotta get used to it. But that's basically all I have to say, except I haven't been uploading in the past few days. It's because, you know, I'm a bit busy because of, like, schoolwork. I'm still a child. Still gotta do my schoolwork and that. So, I'm sorry about that. I'm gonna try to pay my, like, repay you guys. Like, make as many videos as possible. But that's all I have to say. Enjoy the video.
We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
And I am Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, it's always faster than reloading. Nice. Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
So I'm going to make these videos 25 minutes long, or around 25 minutes. You get the point. Alright, let's go try out the firearms. Grenades and demolitions, mate.
Get in the safety pit, so now throw a grenade into windows 2, 3, and 4. Get in the safety pit, so.
Did I really miss that? Wait, I need more nades. Around there, right? How am I so bad at checking grenades? Hey, finally.
Come back here. Pick up this grenade launcher. Now get back into the safety pit. Fire at the wall with the number one on it. Notice it didn't explode. As you know, all grenade launchers have a minimum safe arming distance. Right. Now pop a grenade into windows 5, 6, and 7.
So I used to play this game.
Come
so, like,
around and pick up some C4 off the table.
I basically know how everything works.
Equip the C4, so. Follow me. It seems my ex-wife was kind enough to donate her car to furthering your education, so. Place the C4 on the indicated spot. Now get a safe distance from the explosion.
Nice.
Much improved. All right, so, you passed the weapons evaluation.
Well, one was. Captain Price, my guy, I missed you, man. Haven't seen you in a while, have I? Look at that moustache.
This test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck.
How do you even do this in 19 seconds? I never understood how he does it.
Pick up that MP5 and four flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position one. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position two. Then hit position three and four, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Okay.
Hit the targets! Position two, go!
Let me run.
Hit the targets! Position four, hit the targets! Position five, go! Hit the targets! Six, go! Hit the targets! Final position, go!
Go!
Pretty good, soap. But I've seen better. Climb up the ladder if you want another go.
Nah, we'll deal with it.
Otherwise, come over to the monitor.
Final time was 19 seconds. That's really good. Okay, so we're gonna go for regular. And then, yeah, we'll just go for regular for now. See what it feels like. Sass. That's never gonna get old. Sass.
Bravo team, the intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Baseplate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
That mustache is not going to get old. Whoops.
10 seconds. Radio check. Go to secure channel.
Lock and load.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Weapons free. Bridge secure. Hold your fire. Gas, stay in the berg till we secure the deck. Over.
Roger that.
Squad on me. Stairs clear.
Alright, let's kill some people. There's people up there that I need to go kill.
Got two on the platform. Ready, sir. I see them.
Bad out. 3 meters spread. Me. Weapons free. Roger that. Target neutralized. Tango down.
I'm being awkwardly quiet. I usually speak quite a lot.
I like to keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark. Go.
Oh god.
Check those Roger that.
Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Where's Captain Price? You're Captain Price.
Right, mate.
On my mark. Go. Check those corners.
I know where there's people. Move. I will
check
stab you.
Those corners. Hallway clear. Move up. Stairs clear.
Movement right.
Those corners.
I'm a bit low. Could you guys move? I don't like the breathing noises they make. Manky.
No tangos inside.
The frick.
Forward area.
Oh my.
Keep it tight.
Where'd you come from? Oh, Desert Eagle. I want this. Move. I'm gonna get some clean kills with this thing. That's the problem, I can't fucking... They won't move.
Stack up.
You're lucky I can't shoot you, boy.
Move them right.
The aim drift in this game. Jeez, Deagles are bad in this game.
Stack up. Stand by. On my go.
Dead. Oh well.
Tango down. Report. All clear. Roger that. I'm getting a strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
That's some nuclear stuff. I was seeing if it would explode. Wait, no, I've got to try this out.
No time, Bravo 6.
Please
on,
explode.
Get your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! Alright, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft!
Well,
Bravo 6.
We all knew it was coming.
Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go! Now!
Six, come in, damn it!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving!
Feel right when you're running sideways. Doesn't feel natural, you know?
Watch your body!
Oh, I'm gonna drown.
Talk to me, Bravo 6.
Get to the chopper! Yes, then Christ.
Roger that, we're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird.
This is why we love Price, boys. This is why we love Price. I love this game, man. The campaign in this game is so, like, I don't know how to explain it. It's so good. It makes you feel, it's like surrealistic, I guess, call it. It makes you feel like you're actually that soldier. Where are you taking me? I like how he's got like the bullet there. and just deflects, you know? Oh god. I'm guessing these are the bad guys. Well, this is why we put a disclaimer at the start of the video, guys. Dog caught him. How long am I gonna be in this car for? I don't wanna be in this. Ooh. I don't wanna be in here. I am a YouTuber, get me out of here. Oh. Oh, that's so sad. My face. Ooh, who are you? Oh, I already know what's gonna happen to me. Gonna make me do something. I can feel it. Don't shoot me. He shot me. I don't appreciate that.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move. The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists,
sorry, but that was a dope transition. This is the RPG gun. I've got a sniper. I'm sick of snipers. That's an enemy, isn't it? Can we take him out?
Weapons free. Target eliminated.
Out my game, bop. Get out of my game, bop. Did they not realize I was behind them, stabbing them? Can I not drown in this? Oh, I can't drown. Enemy spotted. That's one way to kill someone, I guess. I'll stab you, I'll stab you, I'll stab you.
Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Oh, it was because I farted.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to recover.
The Empire runs on the other side of the hill.
I have claymores.
The have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
What is this?
Not so fast.
That's grenade launcher. Beirut. What's this?
You're with us.
Oh, C4.
Yes, I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Oh. Oh.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot for your sniper to cover my men.
I didn't even notice I had a laser on my weapon. Invisible. Are you gonna shoot me? You better not.
Soap over here.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
Soap over here.
Sniper rifle.
Soap, get down here. Move.
Contact northwest.
Where are they? Oh.
Soap, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Snipers in this game is way too easy.
Didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out the M21s.
That's an ally.
Straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Can I please take this mask off? I don't like this. That aggressive.
Who is that?
Move.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
This is hard, isn't it? I got a new trophy! Let's go, boys! Ooh. He doesn't even look wounded. There's just a lot of blood. Everything's fine, bro. You'll be good. Where'd I go?
Enemy troops to the north.
Oh. Boom! 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 Yeet! Was I meant to... Okay, I was not meant to... we're back here. Okay. Wait for it, wait for it. 3, 2, we're back. Would you look at that? You'll just have the moment I come along, everyone dies. Oh, that was friendlies! No, I better not be... It better not put me all the way back. Oh, thank God. I don't like the heartbeat noises. They scare me. Boom headshot, boom headshot, boom headshot. This game is fun, isn't it?
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
There's a car. Please tell me we're gonna get in the car. I'm gonna C4 the car. Boom! It didn't do anything.
Look, the final assault has already begun. It's a little bit.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что сумасшел? Where is the
informant?
What are you doing? Stop!
The northeast end of the village.
You've upset him. How many of you've done this? He's gonna like rip our ropes now, innit? That's so rude, man. You can't be doing that to my boy. I'm just trampling on our people. Ouch. That's a flat. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, I'm getting attacked from behind. I'm gonna die. That's my teammate. I just clicked them. Everyone ganks until I quick scope random kids on the battlefield. That's another kid. That was a that was my kind of soldier. It was on my team. No scope, no scope, no scope. Get no scope, kid. Is this an enemy? No, it's not. That's Captain Price. Ooh, we got another trophy, boys.
Victor, electricist for Pogoslov.
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
I can't be killing. I feel so bad. I can't be killing Russians. I'm Slavic. It's a bit stupid, don't you think? For Slav to be killing a fellow. What am I meant to do here? Freaking C4 the door open. Wait, can I? Oh no, wait, I can shoot through things. Can I blow it up? Oh my god, if I can do this, it's gonna be like Rainbow Six Siege for them. No, you can't. That's kind of sad though, isn't it? Shh. That was Nicole. Oh no, wait, that's Nicole. Nikolai, my friend!
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
You're welcome, boy.
Bravo 6, we have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go!
I don't know, I like them night vision goggles. I did look kind of jazzy with them on, but ooh la la, looks pretty good, eh? Alright, get to the chopper! Come on! Yo, why are you camping? What is up, Captain Price? That mustache is never gonna get old.
Have the Americans already attacked Al-Assad?
No, their invasion begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Okay, guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. Once again, thank you for watching all the way to the end. I will be making more Modern Warfare videos. I might even make up some streams. That's basically all I have to say today. For today, thank you once again for watching the video all the way to the end. You guys are amazing. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.